What type of brown?
Yeah.
That's a beautiful fish, yeah. The tali.
Also, I lost something giant over there, like
you did.
15 minutes ago. It's something huge.
I'm gonna try in there. Yeah.
It should be a few fish.
Yeah. I'll see you in a minute. I'm gonna sink.
But this is the best for the trout or crappie. This. Yeah.
Okay.
It's also Ukraine made this.
Ukraine made?
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah.
Can you get this stuff now?
You can also order it online, you know.
And you'd be kind of supporting
and
the Ukraine.
I hope they're doing shipping, but yeah. I'll order from there, you know.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's great. Wow, yeah, thank you, Vitaly.
Nice,
I appreciate it. No,
also,
it was great.
I also have a question.
Uh-huh.
Because I got big striper, like my best striper, like 44 inches, but...
Ooh,
oh,
there we
nice.
Go.
Oh.
I was just saying, Long Island, they stock some beautiful... Wow, look at... That's a big trout. They stock some beautiful trout.
Oh, I have...
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Nice rainbow.
Is it a rainbow? Wow.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, well, that's a big guy. Holy mackerel.
Yeah.
I'm just fishing rooster tails. You don't want to come in, huh? That's like a salmon-sized trout. Like I was saying, this Long Island, they stock some beautiful trout. Big guys. Oh! That's all right. That was a beautiful fish.
From Japan, it's not all, because this is Rapala, this is American.
Oh,
this,
yeah, yeah.
This is very, very good for trout, but for stream, you know? For,
yeah, yeah, I love those.
Yeah.
I use the you know, the Rapalas too. Those those are like almost the same, like they do the same thing, right?
Yeah.
And that's the... There we go.
Oh.
Wow. That's a good one. Not as big as the other one. Huh? Let's see. Yeah. The other one was like twice as big. Oh, you got him?
Yeah, it's a lake.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hello? Okay. I'm coming.
Wow, the line might break. Oh boy.
Oh, you broke the line.
Yeah. Let me get, I got a thing here. We'll let him go. But leave him in for...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was easy.
Yeah.
Okay, let me get a picture of him.
Okay.
And I got to retie. Look at a mouth on him, huh? Oh. Oh, there we go. So we're just here fishing with Vitaly. Look at a beak on him. Leave him. Get him in there for other folks, right? That'd make a nice dinner, though. Thank you, Vitaly. Would have been nice to see that other one. That was like this.
Oh, yeah. I ordered directly from Japan. Really, it's expensive. It's Stella, you know.
Oh, it's Stella. Yeah,
yeah,
I know those.
But
yeah,
this,
those are really good.
Check this line. This is two.
Oh, the braid. The braid.
Yeah, but this is very sensitive, very thin.
Yeah.
And I'm doing cast, like, you know, very far with a little lure. And that's why it's...
Get you
more,
a little...
More credit to catch the fish.
Get you a little more distance.
Yeah.
Go,
yeah.
Get in there.
I need to just meet my wife, so...
Oh.
Here, yeah?
Vitaly, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Send me a message
nice
anytime.
To meet you. Nice to meet you. Yeah.
I appreciate the gifts.
Yeah.
And definitely going to try it. From the Ukraine, too. It's just there.
I come back. You'll be here, yeah?
Yeah, I should be here till dark. Thank you, Vitaly. Yeah. You want to try this? Set there, Ukrainian trout bait that Vitaly gave us. I put on a 1/8 ounce big head, and it really is. I'll tell you, it smells stronger than a boat, I'll show you. Anyway. Very strong smell. Maybe a 1/16 ounce jig will be better. But the water's really driving, pushing in. I'm assuming I can fish it a few ways. I'm gonna put it on with the jig head. Oh yeah, maybe we should have used the one. Oh boy, I could smell that here. That'll have to do. Wow, oh, it's on the Ukrainian bait. And that's a big mouth bass. Little big mouth bass. You grab that stair. That stair. It's real stinky. I can tell you that.
Yeah, try this. This is from Ukraine. This is handmade, but this right. Works very well.
So this comes from the Ukraine.
Yeah. This is custom. I just ordered it from.
Oh wow! What are they? Spoons or what are they called?
Yeah, it's like spoon. Yeah, like spoon. Oh. But this is work. Usually I'm catch like 50-100 trout every time.
Really?
Because because I'm look, I'm using all this.
Oh, I'm filming. Can you show?
Yeah. This is very also very. Oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Is, you see like,
so these are actually like lures used in the Ukraine.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Also
that's
I
amazing.
Have,
thank you so much.
Yeah.
What's
I am
your
also,
name?
Vitaly.
Vitaly?
Yeah.
Oh, Jerry.
Jerry, yeah. I know.
Oh.
Also it's I start very well the stripe season. Three trips it's on the camera.
Uh-huh. But yeah.
Under the, you know, the little bridge where you drying. Sorry, my language not great.
Oh no.
Where you drying to Robert Moses little bridge?
Right.
Under the bridge.
Okay.
Three trips, three keepers.
Oh wow!
Look.
Yeah, my.
I never start season like this time. Look.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Yeah, 33.
Uh-huh. What did he eat? What'd you get him on?
Daiwa jerkbait.
Uh-huh.
And this is this. And a few days ago, I caught like 6 stripers. Look, this is 31.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm so happy, you know, it's... But also, stripe everywhere. Everywhere, you know?
Yeah. Thank you so much, Vitaly.
I watch all your video. Yeah,
oh,
you're
thank
very,
you.
Yeah.
Yeah. How'd you do today?
Very well. I get fuel from DNF. Yeah, usually I'm released, but today I get fuel from DNF. Yeah.
Good. Yeah. So this is what I've been using. That's a rooster tail, number 2. I think it's about 1/6, 1/8 of an ounce, somewhere in there. Green, gold. There goes my glasses. Beautiful Long Island trout. Get down here. That's a big one. I'm looking for stockers today. Wow, that's a tasty fish. What is that? That's a brookie. It's a big brook trout. That's what we wanted to do. That took a while. It's actually here a few more times. Put them back to someone else. Well, that was just great. That was Vitaly from the Ukraine. New friend of mine. He gave us some stuff made in the Ukraine, which is so cool. I have to check him out. But right now, the rooster tail is just killing it. I had like a monster trout And I got to see him. That's fine with me. He was a big guy. Like I said, Long Island stockers, Long Island stock trout. They stock some, you can see some big, beautiful trout. Definitely don't be afraid to keep them. The lakes warm up, a lot of them. So I'm putting them back for you guys. And you can come and catch them and have dinner and have fun. That's what fishing's all about.